that is for you can for fans. For Maxon, for example, for vertical writing, for many for writer, for inlay, for what draw, and you can use that for vertical export. But for sometimes for touching the for function the difficult because for usually, a normal for text box for different function. Yeah, so you can for click the menu and right for menu and for you can use that for vertical text box. And other the for writer, so page layout, so vertical writing. So you can choose the for page style because for switching vertical writing. And so magic line for Ruby and the for writer is the for menu function for menu format for a jump menu type. And so what? Question? No? Okay. And for line composition, for many rule. So in this is for Japanese for style key function. These are for line breaking rule. So this is also very all the checking because of this rule. And so checking out is a for this work. This case is a Japanese rule is a not a good pattern. Or for other case, line for red line and for what or for that for. And so external characters, itaichi. This is for same pen, but for character is different. In Japan, it's many for different for character. So this five character is same way. Okay. So next. So it can shoot again. Shoot all the real heads. One for regression if condition if our data correct. Yes, and so this problem for Markham greatly affects now. And for IQF, for value. For IQF, it's for same character, but for character for variation. Very many variations that so I raise. So Unicode is that for UCS code is that and for VS code for class. For example, so UCS code is the same. But for class that for VS code is that for switching that for character. But for this is for sometimes broken because for Unicode for byte is for sometimes developer is for not checking is for VS Code. Now for fix. The Markham demo story. Sorry, so I will try them. Okay, for example, so this. And so backspace, not today, but changing the character. I'm gonna try. So backspace is problem. And so many for CJK bugs, so we liberalize project for tracking for meta issue. This is for tracking issue. So depends on this many for CJK bugs. Now for number is 2 days ago, so 184. So issues. And open is a 72 issues. Now status. But so not all CJK bugs so can be tracked. Sometimes so not tracking. So meta issue is for each. This is a for CJK. This is a for each language. For traditional Chinese or simple French and Chinese or Japanese, Korean, so same each issues. And so Markham is up for many CJK bug fix. Different. for back hit, time, sometimes create for shikeke bar. And other case is a regression. Bug or fix, bug fix, and so next time for regression or bug fix. For example, so the hell is checking the Korean. And so another approach is a bug hunting session. And so we release the site in 6 months. So that I two or three times so before the release. So alpha, beta, or release candidate. So bug hunting, so session day, so one day event, so offline, And so manual testing is not, not so managed now. All the time, so managed the so test case, but so now removed. A little case is automated test. And so automation test is so not many. Okay. Various so projects or recommend so writing so in case. But legacy code is not not having the editing test. And so there is also, a way to keep on the API for using Python. You can try. And so possible approach for QA, my idea. So create test case from so using for everything should take about your first so very easy to make. But for now, sometimes so create the so test case, but so not covering all the yes. So and create this case is from common CJK about other software. So for example, so other open source software, so checking and sometimes so same. So risk analysis and so create test for high CJK function. But so risk analysis is difficult. And so now QA guy is very few. Maybe easy to make the people feedback loop. So all the open source project, maybe same approach. So feedback from users is very important. TDF approach is also one approach is also employee one person and he working that for organizing for bug report or bug master. And so what triage is recommended? So what should we next? And so feedback is the so next site, other site is also so ecosystem. So it is also important for support vendor to receive feedback from customers. And support vendor so creates a patch. So the feedback loop is very important. Okay. And conclusion. So many CJK functions are implemented in LibreOffice. And so CJK function is often broken. And it is important that people who understand CJK language test and Thank you.
Hi, Mark.
Okay.
Maybe, I don't know.
Just one question. That's not from mine. Do you have a question?
Japanese.
Ah, okay.
This problem is now fixed. The bug. New version is no problem. Changing the so problem is so bug, not a function. Same program.
Please let me know. Please ask, grab me and ask.